1,500 highly radioactive fuel rods inside this pool. They've got to move them outside of this reactor into a safer location.